Hello everyone and welcome back to the Argonian Prince. We are back with more the sexy brutal, and this time we need to get past Trinity, who is going to block our way to the next person. Now in the last episode we were able to save Trinity and Clay, the adorable couple, and we've gained Trinity's perfect hearing. So with that in mind, let's get on. Go through here. Oh. Let me through the door. Thank you. Oh, come on. Just need to get through this door. Right, now, we need to close this. Oh, okay, so Trinity's perfect hearing has now changed. So, we should be able to tell that on our map. Okay, Trinity is currently with Clay. She should come up here. Here, what we need to do is listen out for the door code, but we need to wait first for Trinity to get to us. Now the next person we need to save is unknown. If I quickly look, yep, we don't know who they are, so we're just gonna have to wait and see who it is. Come on, Trinity, you do take a while, don't you? Honestly. Oh, anyway. We have got something new for the next release of Smite. So I hope you guys will like it. If, is she gonna... I think she is. What is going on here? Did he trick her? Wait. So number 4. 5564. Drink prepared. Camera 3. He kills him with a drink. Didn't know that. So now we can go through that door, right? Clearly a trap for Trinity. I wonder if I got out now, whether I'd be able to run to the door. Out. Through. Go. Do 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 do. Hello. Okay. Interesting. Hello? Wait. What? I was gonna say. Key of old habits. Oh. Did I mess up? I think we're going upstairs, but I'm not entirely sure. Let's hope so. And those statues look very much. Oh no. Is someone. Who's through this door here? Nobody. I don't know where I'm going! Map, help me! Right. So. Guess I just keep on exploring up here. Anyone in here? Oh. There doesn't seem to be anyone here. No. Oh. Willow Blue, the flame in the dark. So that's who we have to save next. Hello, Willow Blue. You just died. Nothing in this room. Let's have a look at the map. I'm very confused why it's saying exclamation marks down here still. Because I'm like, I already did this. So, why are you telling me to do it again, game? Through this door. Hello. Exploring the house. Ooh, corridor. Well, let's move in here. Anyone nearby? Don't think so. What? Okay. I'm not gonna question the fact that there was opera singing just then. I'm gonna let me. We'll go for this door instead, so we don't get deafened. Doesn't seem to be anyone nearby here either. I know the clocks were set at midnight. Which is why. Trying to find where the next clock is for us. Oh! We've caused a hiccup in the game. No matter, we will simply just not do anything for the time being. Oh, we're here. Damn. We almost got hit by him. I do want that card though. Give me that card. Give me that card. Give me that card. Mansion garden stretch out into the distance. What? We're trapped. Just go through. No way. We did that so like a master. Hello. Oh. Hello. Who are you? I'm going to follow you and see what you're doing. What are you doing? I think we're just getting a lay of the land right now. Hello. Oh, it's a bedroom of some kind. I'm coming in. Hello? Where did you go? Where did they go? This loose background. Oh, goddamn. Yeah, clock, I don't care. Oh. Well. Oh. I think that's it. Go. Oh, we lose both of those, of course. Okay. So, we know where some people go and where some people don't. And we know the code for the security casino security doors. And we know that Willow is going to be hung in the clock tower. At 7 o'clock. Right, let's get a show on the road. I think it's through here I need to go. And then I need to go back through here. Like that. Go, go, go! And that is where I'm going to end it, I'm afraid. Thank you so much for watching, and I will hope you enjoyed. Hit like and subscribe if you did. Drop a comment down below. And I'll see you guys in the next episode, where we hopefully save Willow. Anyway, thanks for watching.